Sir Ernest Donald Acheson was the chief medical officer for England from 1983 until 1990. In 1955, in an article in The Lancet, Acheson coined the term benign myalgic encephalomyelitis to describe a number of outbreaks of an infectious disease.